Keep Sir John safe and ensure his judgment.
That's what she asked me to do. I have a question for you later.
No question is needed, Francis. I've made a horrible mistake, Auntie.
You booked the night train for a reason, so you could sit there.
Twice as I heard it.
Bustling crowds are silent sleepers. You're not sure which is worse. Because I dropped your hand while dancing, left you out there standing, crestfallen on the landing. Champagne problems. Your mom's ring in your pocket, my picture in your wallet. Your heart was glass, I dropped it. Champagne problems.
There's nowhere in the world I'd rather be than here, now.
This will be the great tragedy of your life, Francis.